Hey, my name is George and I've been bartender and mixologist for over 20 years now, and since I've been behind the bar I've used so many cordials and so many syrups during this time. You can serve the cordial just with a soda water or tonic or lemonade or water, but you can also use them as a cocktail ingredients or mocktail ingredients and not just a standalone like a soft drink. Using cordials in your cocktails and mocktails, it will give you a lot of options to create brand new recipes and fantastic new flavors only for your menu, because this is something unique for you, and you can pair different flavors creating a fantastic cocktails. Also, you don't need to use as much, and this is giving you back a good revenue on quality served drinks. Cheers! Sour cherry. Oh yes.